State Superintendent Joy Hofmeister and Democratic candidate for governor says COVID vaccines will not be required for public school children. This following the new guidance from the CDC recommending children continue to get no and low cost access to vaccines once the federal government stops covering the cost. Hofmeister's comments follow a similar statement released by Governor Kevin Stitt just last week.